Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. I am Mike. Today I'm going to try to make a lidded wooden box. I tried it once before and it didn't work out too great. I mean, I was able to salvage it, but I tried to make it look like a UFO and it didn't turn out like I wanted. But I'll put a link up here if you want to watch that one. But I'm trying to decide. I'm running out of options. I've just got small pieces. I want to do cedar. Let's see. I guess I'll try this. I think this is cherry from our old house. I've had it for a few years, so it should be good and dried out. We'll see how it turns out. Okay, so two issues with that one. It is not cherry. I have an app on my phone called Picture This. It's where you take pictures of bark, trees, leaves, flowers, and it'll tell you what it is and tell you all about it. Well, I looked it up. Pomegranate. Who knew, right? I didn't know they even grew in trees. The second issue is this little crack here had some gunk in it, so I started cleaning it out and that's how deep it is. So I don't have time to fill that with epoxy today and get this turned today. So I moved on to a piece that I had stored outside that I found. This piece. I think it's the same stuff as the orange face that I made. And let me find it real quick. It is Southern Catalpa, also known as Catalpa, Indian bean tree, caterpillar tree, or cigar tree. I don't know why that is, but regardless, that's what we'll make it out of today. It's pretty light, probably punky like the vase was, but we can fix it. Like with the vase, I'll use plenty of sanding sealer on it. So we'll get that going. Let's start with a sanding sealer. With an old guitar string. Yeehaw. Actually, I think it's electric guitar. Not that it matters, but ah. first anyway. Gotta give this string something to bite into, or it's gonna slide off. Smoky. Alright. Let's try some shine juice. What you reckon? I reckon I kind of like it.
I like it a lot.
Oh man, can you see that? That's not good. Let me get some epoxy and I'll be back. Yeah, I mixed up some 5-minute epoxy. Put it in here. Hopefully that'll strengthen it up. Ah, making a mess. I didn't put any color in it because, yeah, I'm about to mess everything up. I just didn't want to fool with color right now. All right, I did a little bit of shaping here off camera, but filled this with epoxy and a little bit of super glue. Now I'm just going to finish this with some tanning sealer also. Alright. Several coats of tanning sealer. Sanded it down 400. Now it's time for some shine juice. Be it. lots of holes in the end and the top. So I guess I'll be filling those. And then I'll do some more, the usual. Sand sealer and shine juice. She'll return. Oh, here she is. Pretty happy with the way the wood turned out. It's kind of pretty. It's not as tight of a fit as what it was when I originally made it. I don't know what happened. I don't know what I did. I didn't sand anymore or make it smaller, but I don't know. But I finished the top just like the rest with the sanding sealer and OB shine juice. I didn't video that because it's just more shining. But pretty happy with the wood. And for my first successful box, I think it turned out pretty well. So I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. If you've stuck through it this long, please come back. I try to upload videos regularly. Please like it and subscribe if you want. I'd appreciate it if you do. And to those of you who have liked or subscribed or commented, thank you very much. It's very appreciated. Let me know that I'm doing the right thing, or if you want me to do something different, want to see something else, then let me know that too. If it's getting boring or you've got any ideas, I'll try them. I'll even show the failures if it doesn't work. So anyway, thanks again for watching. God bless. Have a good day. Well, there she is. Drinking living.